Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to create a car loan calculator in WordPress. While you can do so much with Formidable Forms, including build your own applications, calculators have been our bread and butter. So if you need to put a car loan calculator on your site, we have the perfect template for you. And then you can use Formidable for your contact forms, forms to let users search for cars, even collect payments. Plus, your auto loan calculator will look better than the competition's. Let's get started. Once you have Formidable Forms installed, click New Form and start typing Car Payment in the search bar. Then select the Car Payment Calculator template. Now, honestly, you're good to go. This is enough if you want to just place this on your site. Just click Embed, Insert Manually, and put that short code on the page you want it. But let's go over how this form works before you do that, just so you can see how easy it is to make your own tweaks. Now, if we scroll down, you'll see that this looks way too big. Don't worry, many of these fields are either hidden or only show up when the calculations are complete. Let's go through it and I'll show you. The first field is a number field, as you can see here on the left. Then you have another number field for sales tax. These two fields are slider fields. Maybe before you publish your form, you want to change the ranges. Like maybe you'd not drop below 2% interest. And on the length of the loan, not go longer than 7 years. And you could change the step to 6-month intervals. This radio button field is actually the logic behind this trade-in value field. It only shows up when the radio button is yes. And then 3 more number fields. Now here in this section is where the loan calculation happens. If we click the price of car and fees field, you can see that it's also a number field, but in this case, the read only box is checked. That means users will not be able to type here. Every visible field down here will also have it checked. And if we click the advanced part, you can see that it will display a calculation of these two fields added together, which are the price of car field and the dealer fees field. The taxes field is similar. Now these three fields are also similar, except they have conditional logic to only appear if necessary. For example, the down payment field will only show up if a down payment is entered above. These are hidden fields. It says it in the top left and below the field themselves. These are doing the behind the scenes calculations to create the final monthly payment. And we actually have two final fields here. One for car loans with interest and one without. Again, conditional logic will make sure only one of them appears. Okay, let's update to save those earlier tweaks we made and check it out. There we go, beautiful. I can play around with it and it looks great. And once you're happy with it, feel free to style it however you want. Our Formidable Forms styling video can help you out there. And that's how easy it is to make a car loan calculator with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building, calculator, and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.